Today I'm going to show you how to create a flow between Airtable and HubSpot with Unito. Any updates we make to the Airtable record will be synced back to the HubSpot deal. So let's make some changes. Let's bump the priority up to high, and we'll change the status as well. Why don't we change it to presentation scheduled? And let's bump the close date back by a week. Let's head back to HubSpot and watch those changes sync over. We just refreshed our page in HubSpot, and we can see that the changes we made to the synced Airtable record have synced back to HubSpot. Now, I'll show you how to set up this flow in Unito. The first step is to connect our tools. I started by connecting my Airtable account, and then selecting the table I wanted to connect. Then I connected my HubSpot account, chose the specific HubSpot object I wanted, in this case a deal, and then selected the pipeline I wanted to sync from. If you haven't already connected your Airtable or HubSpot account, you can do so by clicking on the blue button here and following the directions on screen. With our tools connected, it's time to choose the direction of our flow. With Unito, you can choose the direction that information flows, so that items in either tool will sync to the other, or we could choose one way from one tool to the other. In this case, let's choose two-way sync, so that items created in either tool will create a copy of the item in the other. The next step is to create some rules to filter the specific items we're looking to sync. Because we chose two-way sync, we've got two sets of rules we can create. The first set of rules decides which Airtable records will sync to HubSpot. The second side decides which HubSpot deals will sync to Airtable. We can create rules based on a variety of fields in our Airtable. In HubSpot, we can choose from a variety of fields in our deals. In this case, I'm looking to sync all of my deals in the sales pipeline to Airtable. The next step of the flow setup process is to choose the specific fields we're looking to sync between our tools. This is called the Fields Mapped section. On the left-hand side, we can see the different columns in Airtable. On the right-hand side, we can see the different fields in our HubSpot deals. We can also choose the direction that we want updates to flow for specific fields. We can choose two-way, which means that updates made to this field in either tool will sync to the other. Or we can choose one-way, so that only updates made to a field like deal owner will be synced over to Airtable. We can also see that some fields have a cog icon next to them. That means that there are more values to map. In this case, the field is priority, and I've made sure to map the specific priority values between my tools. This ensures that Unito is syncing the exact values you're looking for between your tools. So that's how you connect Airtable to HubSpot with Unito.